in Earth's entire life? Anyone know the answer? Come forward.